Hello, Eagle fans. Welcome back to our countdown to kickoff as we get ready for the Eagles' first game of the season at Duke. We'll have that for you right here on the NCCU Sports Network. Jonathan Duren alongside offensive line coach, Coach Onyebuagu. Thanks for joining us.
Appreciate you for having me.
All right, Coach, last year the Eagle offensive line really set the tempo within the MEAC, and you ended up having an All-American center in Carl Jones. Talk about last season.
Last season was great for us up front. You know, we were led by four seniors, kind of a fifth one in the wings, too, when we needed them, who had played a lot of ball for us as well. So, and those are the guys who, you know, chopped the wood for us up front last year. And, you know, Carl being our leader, he led us. And, I mean, he was a great player. But, you know, it's 2017 now, so we got some new guys to look out for. And, you know, obviously Nick Leverett coming back, who's going to kind of be our leader up front. So, we're really excited.
So you talk about new guys coming in. How's it been with them being able to plug into the spots of the players that graduated and left last year here in camp?
Well, the good thing about the guys that we got coming up now is they've been able to play behind those guys and been in our program for a couple of years now. So they know the system. It's just a matter of getting reps and gelling together as, you know, all five guys up front, understanding what calls to make and finding that chemistry between one another. And, you know, they have the potential to be just as good as those guys that left if they continue to push and work hard in practice.
All right, Coach, and who are some of the players that the Eagle fans can look out for this year?
Obviously, like I said, Nick Leverett. He was a third-team All-Conference as a redshirt freshman, and he has the ability to be, you know, he one of the top offensive linemen, and not just the MEAC, but in all of FCS. And then our center, Stephen Perry, he's been in the program for a while now, has really gotten better, has had a great camp so far, starting to learn how to lead those guys from the center position, kind of in the same ways as Carl did. Marley Conley, who's also been in the program playing tackle for us, has also had a pretty solid camp. And then we got some young guys and a couple freshmen that have shown early on that they're going to be able to contribute. Samadino Kiki from Georgia, Jose Genti from down in Florida, and Malik Riddick Reynolds from here in North Carolina. They've all had great camps, and you know, I'm excited to see what they can do as they continue to grow.
All right, Coach, thank you very much for joining us.
Appreciate
you. I'm Jonathan Duren. Thanks for joining us for the NCCU Countdown to Kickoff.
This has been an exclusive presentation of the NCCU Sports Network.